All right, 2 hours in. I definitely need to rearrange this stuff, but again, I'm way too fucking lazy right now. So I'm not going to. And again, it has been working fine. So let's go straight to next deliveries. 2 cheese, 2 film, 3 horseshoe. Oh shit, I need the cheese right there. 3 horseshoes, and I can get the rest of the stuff later. Probably lost a star. Whatever. That order sucked. I didn't lose a star. The flippers are down here, right? No, I moved. Did I move where the flippers are? No, they're right there. Good. Alright, I'll take it. Bam. Alright, we getting new product. I have no idea what that is. A tree stump. Microphone. Elf hat? Maybe? The microphone we can fit thematically up here. I don't know if we have space for it. But we could easily make space. Bam, space made. Alright, come on, guy. It'll work. Yeah, we'll take those two as well. We'll take that. He's moving that one. Yes, he is. Did I put the buttons over here? Did I moved the buttons up. Okay. Ladder. Boom. And I don't think, like, I have to have maximum efficiency until the game requires me to do so. Once that happens, I will actually do it. But until then, I can just coast. So, like, new product, I'm just gonna just jam in a different spot all the time. Like, this waiting area of new products. And I'm out of room in this waiting area of new products. Not anymore. So I know I have a place for the Echo. And the Beetle is right there. All this other stuff has places. I don't remember exactly where, though. The Echo should be over here, yes. This is new. I'm gonna put it right here for now. We got acorn. I think the thermometer is up here too. I don't know where the thermometer is. Oh no. That's not a good sign. And I passed the Vans. Fuck. I'm losing it. Where the fuck did I put that thermometer? Oh shit. Shit, shit, shit. Okay, I may need to reorganize. Oh my god. Okay. Just putting that there. How much product is still here? Not great. Not a great start. But, you know, we'll bounce back. Come through. We got 3 of those. 2 candles. Okay. There they are. 2 candles. 2 grills. There we go. And I can get the trumpets right away. Bam. No, they want another trumpet. Fuck. I fucked that up. Oh no. Dude, you need to... That was all kinds of bad on my part. Still got it. We can just go on. I get 3 stars for it. Don't know why, but get a fucking circle. 3 straight lines. Okay, police siren and Jesus fish. Okay. Yeah, don't like the way this is set up. No, you're not allowed. Okay, because I don't know if I have a spot for the fucking thermometers yet. As of right now, this is the new spot for thermometers. It's god awful. Got ladders. Where is this pattern? There it is. Leaves. Okay, I think I know where the leaves are. Candles. Leaf should be down here. Yep. Take those ones. Nope. That. This is new. Fuck. Alright. That's fine. Oh, I may have delayed the restructuring for too long. But, you know, that's the way she goes. Way she goes, bud. Got a minute left. Oh, okay. I may still be able to finish the reorganizing of this stuff. Oh, hell no. Fuck. Oh, god, no. Okay. Fuck. Do is I'm gonna have him do all that shit. You go there, please. Oh no. Just drop it. Go. Okay. 2 Pac-Man ghosts and then nerd shit. Okay. Oh no, I only need 3. I only need 3. Okay, and then 7 more ghosts. 2 cheese and 2 fucking dog bowls. Oh my god! That's awful. That is awful organization on his part. Get the dog bowls. Oh, fuck. For real? I'm gonna be 1 fucking short. Alright, well. We still got it. We're gonna have like 28 seconds left. So we need 2 stars. That's the end of that quarter. I guess I'll buy the map. No other things showed up yet, so it's time to take stock. Oh, don't tell me you're gonna run anything over. You're not. Okay. What's wrong with this dude? What? he's still going. So I got another motivational poster. Let's look at the map. Is it useful in any way? Oh, wow. That's actually very useful. Okay. There's another motivational poster. What have you done today to earn performance stars? That's not motivational. Okay. So, let's look here. Let's try to plan this out. Nope. Want the map. Got a bunch of horseshoes. We want to try and make a theme here with all that shit. I think we can make a fall one and we include bugs with it. And we put it right... We put it here. Underneath the food section. I actually kind of like that idea. So we can take this... The leaves, the sun, the bugs, the praying mantis is over here. We have anything else for fall? Don't think so. But, you know, that's not a bad start. So let's do that. There we go. Perfect. I thought I was going to be over encumbered there for a second. Alright, we got... It's the perfect size for pallet length for this hallway, I think. No, we could probably extend out more. Or just shift everything. Shift the donuts down. To there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 5. That may be a little much, but it works. Yeah, I'm gonna push it down. Definitely take these bug things. I guess I can just expand that when I need to. This is slightly fallish. It's a fucking tree stump. I'll take it. Can't look at the map from here. Let's look at the map. Oh yeah, that other thing. Oh, the acorns. That would also work for fall-esque. So take this. This just looks like fall colors. Also, those stars are in the fucking worst possible spot. It's annoying. It's annoying that that robot thing will do work that I will probably have to undo. Like these stars. That's good enough. Horseshoe. Keep that there. And again, I know I should reorganize most of this shit, but I really don't fucking want to. Acorns? Got that going. I'm actually gonna put it here. I think those are both new. Okay, yeah, they don't have a place yet. So I don't need to give them a place. Take these horseshoes. Take the horseshoes and the cheese. Where did I put the horseshoes? Oh, no, they're over there. I don't know why I thought I was fitting into the... The fall aesthetic. Got cheese. Let's look for a thermometer or the glue. Do I have glue anywhere? Or thermometer. So I have the glue there. There's the other symbol. Thermometer's right there. Okay. This is a new one. You get a new spot. You are being pulled out for bulk inventory. What do we got here? There we go. Oh yeah, where's this symbol? Haha. Alright, and we're good. We're at 50% now. Not doing too bad. I don't know if that's 50% like total amount or 50% of icons revealed. I have no idea. But let's go to the next quarter. Guitars. He wants nurture. The tried and true stuff, I like it. Thank you. The candles, nah. Nope. Shit. All right, well that's gotta be changed so I can fit through there. And then three paint cans, three fucking grills. That is no good. I do not like that. Okay, I got three bonus stars from it. We got a tent, butterfly, Puerto Rican flag, and a sponge, maybe? Okay, where do I have my little buddy? There you are. Tent and helmet. I haven't gotten tea in a long time. Oh, that's not good. Shift this all down. See, this is the problem. Okay. Saved it a little bit there. Cool. Didn't I put Jesus fish near here? Oh, there it is. Oh, found it. Then we have I think that circle is new, as far as I know. There it is. Butterfly should be new. 48 seconds. butterfly. Sponge is definitely new. This one is definitely new. That's fine. I don't like it there, but I mean, it'll do. Seven seconds. Okay. This is going to become a recurring thing, apparently, not being able to finish putting away stock. Two donuts, three grills, two camera film things. That in. Sweet. Another relatively easy one. On top of this shit here. Look at that amazing movement. And we're through. Sick. 50 seconds left. Okay. Skyscraper, scissors, and uphill. I actually want him to sort that. Why is he not sorting anything? I don't understand. Can you please sort stuff? Thank you. Well, they all have places because he's able to take them all. Soup. Oh, wait. Confetti's around here, too. Yep. Got that one. I am pushing that down. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. I don't think I'll have enough time to finish all this right now, but, you know. We definitely need more space here. This is all stuff I can take. Not that one, but I will take this one and this one. I feel like I put it right there. Acorns are here. Suns. Microphone. Yep. Got it. We're at 52% capacity now. Look at us go. Push it, just push it. Okay. This one will go here. Then I'm going to take the robot. You can start helping me. Nope. Start helping me sort that stuff. So even though he's somewhat slow, he's doing a really good job at this stuff. I have a lot of spotlights now. This has no place, this has no place, and these have no place. Do now. What do you got for me? You want two things of yarn. Okay. Simple. Two acorns, two skates. That. Bam. Alright, well, we got the good ones done. The ones that we really need to get done. Nope, pin cushions. And then the pound sign. I want to say I have a lot of those. There it is. I do have a lot of those. Beautiful. So, nothing new yet, but we can get rid of some pillars, which I'm going to get rid of this bottom one. And still nothing new. I would really like an upgrade to like be able to mark off areas, like to section my own where I wanted stuff to be. But so we get that, we'll see. Why is he not working? I don't understand. There we go. Got it. Alright, well, that was that. Do I want to do another one? No, because I need to muster the strength to like just bite the bullet here and organize. So that'll be it for this one. Hopefully I'll start organizing, especially since I got rid of another pillar, and we were one away from being completely open warehouse. Till next time.